fan die, but his fan is sending me. It's like a Spanish kind of accent. Ooh, I'm just gonna change that. 26. Sign him up. About 30 million, I can probably afford it. If I do a player swap for Cuba. As well. Try sign him. Oh, we will hopefully get him. Player swap, centre backs. Cuba. Off transfer fee, 30 million. Actually, no, let's go to 25, 26, 7. They should accept that, shouldn't they? Oh my, no. Nah, I can't afford that. It's gonna be hard, isn't it? Hunter. I'm gonna put 31 million. 499455. If this doesn't work, I'm going to have to. I'm gonna try to sell a few players so I have a bit of extra money if this doesn't work and get a bit better player.
The cameras are fixed to one man. A hat-trick in his last game. Can he continue that red-hot form? Stay with us on EA TV. Right. Well, hello and welcome to one of the great sporting cities in England, Leeds. Our venue is Elland Road on a beautiful day for football. My name's Derek Ray and delighted to have alongside me... Oh, in with a chance! A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. And back underway, 1-0 it is.
Price no close of coming from Aaron Ramsdale. He's an 85 overall player, why would no one want him? Try at least, because I don't want 100 million.
Right, a good moment I think to get an update from Alex because there's been a goal at Anfield.
It's a goal for Newcastle. It's now 1-0 with 5 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much.
Not
I just mistimed his run and the flag going up. And that was a very fine read. Foden, and he's made headway. A goal! That's two for him.
Okay, yeah, by the way. Win against Norwich and draw against
Alisson Reid. What can they do from here? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac.
Where is Wynn? Oh, sorry. Yep, I'm going to get the ball to Wynn and stuff. Sorry. Oh, yeah, that's a side.
Nice possession.
Nope, it's not around.
No real conviction in the challenge. And the keeper has denied it.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
And short it is. A glorious chance. Can they slot it home? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Well, a goal update for you from the Villa game. Over to Alex for the details.
Wait, 10-2 against Liverpool.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. They've scored open up with 13 minutes played.
I don't look at the scores.
Just the start they would have wanted. Back to you, Derek.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. And he's in. Oh, and it goes.
That's a hat trick.
No, he has his
15 minutes in and Ben's already got a hat trick. That was my controller falling and my mic falling out.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Three goals without reply.
Yep. So full, that's why.
Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Sliding
it's
in,
realistic
winning the ball,
wrong,
and once more, they've kept it.
I want to do a long ball. I'm another player of answer from last one, Foden, definitely.
And beating the defender.
Oh, that's a foul.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle.
How is that not
and
red?
And the referee has got to book him,
I just got it.
And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Oh, well, a really good idea, but missing by a large margin.
Right. I'm at blow, which one? Which Graham I don't want to do in 2023. Because I have to have a field.
Potential danger here.
Out, whatever date I'm going to do.
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Robinson.
Right,
a foul it most certainly was. Free kick given.
Ball, I'm confused. Why?
Well, as you can see, Leeds have had the majority of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Marvellous anticipation. And he clears the danger. Hummers.
You know, just for being one of our season best keeper, obviously.
Goalkeeper under pressure.
Okay, yeah.
Can the owner of the red convertible registration
SNU?
Just bringing your keeper out. It's just a funny anyway.
Harrison Reid. It's with Onguissa. Reed.
Okay, is that good? No.
Nicely timed tackle.
No. Okay, let's just skip to end because I can't pull it. Let's go in a win. Fun. Do you get any other call? No. Cool. Are we in a qualifying for Champions League spot? Yep, we have third. Och jag lassi, wallahi, dränger du nu kom i rädd i. which that brings us down to, because if it's a 36 mil, I could accept it because I'm... Yep, I didn't even look and I forgot. At least, let's just have a look at this 2 seconds. Basically, our entire backline is 80. Everybody in the team is 80 except A-Wing and Dallas. Can James play centre mid? No. Can Harrison play centre mid? No. Or if Rini plays centre mid? No, we can play right wing. Roden can play cap and centre forward. Hill can play centre forward. Click, it's a CDM. Can I do this? Let's do it. No. No. This is so good. Wait, why am I thinking about Ken? Why did you say it was an 84? Why did you No. I'm just dumb. Yep, it's an 85. How can a right back play centre mid? I have no idea. Yes. What? That's about bomb. Let's get straight into the next game, hopefully. All the top table with Spurs on there. Oh. Does my transfer though? Yep, we have brought in 3 players and sold 4. We spent 185 million, that's a lot. I think that's billion. 105 billion. Oh, today. Liverpool one. I would get Sadio Mane. No, Rafinha's not going anywhere. Mm-hmm. Dallas. I could get rid of Dallas. Yeah, go on, see you, Dallas. Well, are you gonna make a move for him? I don't know. Let's check. Oh, he's got a horse outfit. Oh, it's this guy. Right, let's check what those stories do. When the next game? Liverpool. Wait. I have to face Liverpool. Oh no. This is not good. This is not good. And I actually sent it because my way. What's the difficulty on? So I don't know. So I think it's on semi-pro. For the big calls, I'm taking it down to beginner because I can't win them. And also, I'm not changing it because I can't be bothered. I want to change it to a method. Let's get into this.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. It's Leeds United, they face Liverpool, and it's coming up live on EA TV next. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. And here we are at the home of Leeds United since their formation back in 1919, Elland Road. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Leeds United taking on Liverpool.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Well, for Leeds United, a very good victory in the last game against Fulham. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
Yes, that was the all-round team performance, wasn't it? They could have won by more than 3-0. Their fans absolutely loved it. Today,
though... Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Wasted chance. Easy for the goalkeeper.
Oh, my God. That was so many long balls. I don't even know why.
Well, I'm sure his heart is beating extra quickly because it's his debut game today. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, first and foremost, he's a good defender.
Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
Must
take the lead here. Can they put it away?
I'm trying to slide out the ball. What?
No time for calm on the ball.
No. Never time for calm. Always time to run. Slide out.
But he keeps going. But really sticking to their task defensively.
Foden, one of my all-time favorites, kind of.
In possession to give them the lead, maybe.
That's fair. I feel like in the late 86 is great.
Well, here it is again, and it's all.
I hope Foden gets to United before next to the end of the season. Probably should.
No doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
1-0 then.
What if we score like 5 goals for Foden?
On the offensive.
No one. Just score 6-7 goals with Foden. Wait, what if we just score 10? That's a second. 8 more to go. I'm on 20 to try getting to 10.
So 2-0 now.
I keep forgetting to change his number. I'll do it after this game.
Opportunity.
I'll do number 9.
And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Thiago. That's very effective. Good high pressing.
Could reduce
the deficit.
No, no, no. Oh,
and
my.
Got the despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Thought it was.
Well, away they go again. Liverpool still behind, but they're making this a contest.
No, you're not.
I must say, this looks promising.
That's your entire defence.
Can he finish?
Another score.
And up for grabs off the keeper. Threat over for now, it seems.
Why can't I go?
Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck.
Bring the keeper
might
up.
Be a chance here. Can they slot it home?
No, because I've already got rid of the ball. Well, not in your half of the ball.
Oh, he's through here. And it's come off the keeper.
Okay,
and
yeah.
At the second time of asking, yep. Just what was required.
Dallas.
Again, I think the goalkeeper is very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off.
It should be 11-0.
11-1. And the finish is excellent.
The game ends because I'm going to get 10 goals.
Back underway. 3-1 the score. Strong but fair tackle.
Why am I giving the ball away?
They look as though they want to make this move count.
Why do I feel like his body?
And it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
No. Line up, boys. No, he's going to try to do it. He's going to take it to the shoot.
Well, any goalkeeper would be disappointed if he didn't save that.
You know what? Before. Ramsdale.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Ramsdale will assist the goal.
Can they take advantage of the situation? Oh, surely! And there it is! Another goal!
Oh my god! No Ramsdale just assisted the goal. Oh, yes. 4-1. You know what? 4-1. That's already assist enough. Yay. Foden, Dallas, Rafinha. You know who's it? Rafinha, Ramsdale. Oh, it's Champions League time. Champions. Let's go. You wait for Champions League time. What's our group? Real Madrid, Leeds, Porto, and Shakhtar. Okay.
Baby, I just wanna dance. I don't wanna talk, baby, living in the past. Baby, don't wanna talk, baby, I
I can't believe I'm already in Champions League, Oscar. Number. I don't want to go up, I want to go down. I don't care, Phil Foden is number 9. Let's look at the free agents list, because that can have some really good sneaky players on. See if we can see anybody. Free agents. Let's look at attack midfielders. Regen player, say that. For scouting. Who's that? Scout him as well. No clue. Wait, who's that? That's gonna be Neymar's region. Is that Neymar? I'm done with this. That's if I'm not right. But I think I'm right, but I'll scout him. Oh, 2 weeks left. We face Ramage first. Because I don't know who that is. They are, but we'll find out. Although, hopefully, good. We've got UCL next episode. We have the we've got Real Madrid, then United, and then next the episode after that we got Everton, Brighton, and hopefully we can do FC Porto in the net as well. We've got Shakhtar there. We got one more game, I think. Nope. Who? We have played him twice. If we get it out, I hope we do. Look at all these tough games. Oh, middle brother. March, April, May, got June. I aren't seeing him go up to June. Never on. The season. What if I just sim the entire of the season? And don't think I'll make it far in the Champions League. I'm doing this game by the way until FIFA 23 comes out, so yep. I hope I went to Champions League before I thought these ones. Right, see you guys in the next episode.